Eddie, it's me, KanTaloupe. Today we're going to Killbear. It's 3 hours long from my house, I've never been there, and then we're going camping for 4 days, and it's just going to be so much fun. Hi everyone, now we're at Killbear. Look at the amazing view. Now, my dad needs to sign in. We've arrived. Look at this beautiful land of nature. Oh, and are you wondering why I'm holding this? This is my walkie-talkie, so I can talk with my friend. Okay, this is my campsite. Look, 1161. If you ever happen to go to this campsite, you're going to know that you've been to my campsite. Hi, I'm back, guys. This is my friend's hammock, but I'm boring it for now, and it's in my campsite. 1161. It's so nice because you get to rest and turn into a bean and smell the nature like this. Look at the view. And look at the lighthouse. Do you know what it's for? Take a guess. If you said that the lighthouse is for ships that don't see the rocks and then the lighthouse shines, you're correct. Look at the view. I found like a pelican over there. If you can't see it, just zoom in.
Let's just put her here and here. There you go.
What kind of the snake?
Fox snake.
Fox snake, that's right. What's the name? What is his name?
Her name's Fred, yeah.
It's really nice. I'm just gonna put it. I'm just gonna put it.